We're back with some more 7 Days to Die. Bit of vanilla once again. And, excuse me. I'm still on a quest to find the desert. I haven't found the desert yet, and I need oil shell. Do I have anything crafting? No, I do not. I do have some water, though. Alright, that goes in here. Okay. Should probably leave some food in the motorcycle too. Might make some bacon and eggs. Need some wood for that. Don't have a lot of wood right now. That's fine. Do have some coal. I suppose I can use some of this. You'll make campfire. Bacon and eggs. How do I make that? Parts. Cooking oil. Well, that's a lot of cooking oil. That's gonna take a minute to do. Means we can make all our bacon and eggs. Five minutes? What? Alright, we'll just chop three bacon eggs out. We saw that. That's all good. Gunpowder though, lead is my bottleneck at the moment. Alright, just to the forge. Crafting, so we can make more ammo. Should really start getting more concrete, I suppose. Okay. Now help me get some more ammo going. Still need to find that dang desert though. We have a horde night in a couple of days. Should be all good though. Can I at least get some of these bacon and eggs before the morning? Pancakes? Interesting. I need to get some more 762 on the craft. Probably some more 5.56, just because that's useful. Now, bullet casings are the issue. I don't have a lot of brass. Yeah, I need to get more brass. That's fine. How long does it take to make bacon and eggs, man? Like, man, maybe I need to put a point on Master Chef because this is just ridiculous. Yeah, I don't have any skill points at the moment, but I should put one, at least one, into Master Chef. Probably another one into light armor, but I need a jelly level 3. Everything's good to go. A bit thirsty though. We also have just a bit of tea. Why not? Ah, plenty of it. Alright, backup plan. Just go throw these in the bike, I think. So I got some food on me, just in case we need it. Hungry when we're out and about trying to find the desert. Found the wasteland last time. There's the morning chimes. Alright, where are we going today? That is the question. So, we have the wasteland up here. See, all this here is wasteland, but I don't have a radiation suit, so I don't know. Do we want to go west? Do we go east? I think we're gonna go out this way. Let's go to this trader route. Go see Joel first, though. Lock the place up. I'm gonna see if Joel's got some more gas. I am gonna need some. Ah, oh, dang it, you don't open for ages. Why do I always forget that the traders don't open until like 6:30? Well, 6:05, I believe, but... Yeah, alright. Should be alright, we're going and see Trader Rick anyway. You should have some gas, hopefully. Just not try to pin shift the whole time. And plus we... got a tier 4 ratchet now, so we can easily tear down cars and stuff, scavenge some gas, siphon some tanks, you know. And I end up in the ditch. Great driving, man. Spot on, you know? Use the XP, but not right now. Just that one zombie. Jeez, man, you're hitting everything today, bro. Like, can you just, you know, look where you're going? Apparently not. Can't say I've ever had this much trouble trying to find a desert in 7 days to die. Took me a wee while to find where it was when I was playing the Narva's game map though, but that's because I... my first playthrough of 7 Days to Die. More water. Could probably rarely stick to the roads, hindsight. But, just trying to cut corners here. Not open yet. Oh, well. XP, I'll take it. I can get 2 or 3 skill points, that'll be great. You're dead. About to be dead. Come here. How dare you hit me? Bloody rude. Might as well blow some time whilst we wait for a wreck to open. No door is ever locked for me. Ah, there is a zombie in the trader compound. Hello? Hello? You're dead. Oh look, there's the key for the door. Oops. Forge ahead, getting closer to that damn crucible. Paper. Where's the end loop? Upstairs. Any toilet pistols? Tricky waters, I'll take it. Ooh, more books. Go on, Betty. Hey, James. See, you're wearing a nice helmet there. Not going to stop me from killing you, though. Where is the loot? Barrel. Feral. Don't panic. It's only a feral. I didn't panic. This loot. Just living up the land. Yeah, I know where the loot is. It's upstairs, I guarantee it. Because that's how you're supposed to go in the POI, whereas I just broke open the door. Oh, hello. Don't panic. See, I didn't panic. Some early morning loot. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here now. Put the stuff in the bike. Go buy some gas, try to wreck. Lock all these slots very quickly. Hey. Definitely use the brass. That is up, wrecked. You want to get wrecked, Rick?
Damn.
I'll wreck you.
Like the dead. You better have money.
You inquire about one thing only. Do you have petrol? Oof. I just want 2.5. That's like half my money, but I need the gas, potentially. Still want to find the B-dubs vehicle trader because... Do have the mod installed, the B-dubs vehicle pack. I'm gonna buy some Rockbusters. More mining journeys and adventures. But outside of that, pretty sure I looted all this stuff. Okay, cool. Now, from here, we are going to continue heading in this direction. I'm gonna set a marker here. I kind of want to kill that deer, but I'm also on the lookout for more workstation books. Yeah, bugger you, crawler. I'm gonna raid all the mailboxes around here, but I'm gonna try and avoid doing that. But, you know. Post boxes and newspaper stands are on the cards, if I see any. There was a cracker book there for a second, but it wasn't. That's all good. Do want to keep an eye out for cracker books, though. What? Must be another Hogzilla's Ranch. Another Moe's Groceries. Try not to pin shift, but it's hard not to. What do we got here? Can't say I've seen this car model before. I'm gonna make some duct tape. I'm gonna follow this road and see whether it leads me to the desert. As I keep eating nor'east, we should be all good. Now that chicken was lucky. Just need to find the desert, because I need oil shale. And we might move out to the desert, I think. I'd love to build a base in the wasteland, but that place is radioactive, so don't have the gear for that. I'd love to find out how I can get some, though. Check the map a second. Maybe come up on the wasteland eventually by following this road. I don't know whether I can make the hazmat stuff yet. So I've got another little town coming up. I still haven't found Trader Jen or Trader Bob yet either, so if I could come across one of them, that would be dope. There's another checkpoint. I took a bit of a clattering that time. Got a country town. It's residential places, which means lots of letterboxes. I could be searching, but I won't be right now because the desert is the goal. Passing gas. Petrol. Station book. No. dare you duke my spear? Gas in here. Usually there's some gas out the back. Sometimes there's also a dog. I might just get on out of here. Keep on driving. Point the bike east and keep on going. Crack a book. Alright, I was gonna mark that on my map, but can't be bothered. Please, however, can come with me. Finish that series. Those guys are just completely ignoring me. Rude. Bit of a horde. Any traders around? Trader Jin, maybe? Maybe. It's a bit lonely in the wasteland. You know, no apocalypse. This is definitely what I need. Bottomless barrel buffet. I actually stuck to the roads. I probably would have found the trader if there's one in town. We are looking for the desert. That is our goal. We shall find it. Some hell or high water. Oh, I think I found it. Is that the desert? Is that sand I see? I think we found it. Either that or it's the wasteland again. But I am so sick of the pine forest. Oh, look at that sandiness. Where there is sand, there is oil shale. And where there is oil shale, there is petrol. Might have to move out here. There's a trader out here. This would be good. Found it. Finally. There's it. Is there a trader Bob out here or something? Oh yeah, dude, it's really nice not being at work, you know? It's fantastic, I can sit here and play video games all day. Oh yeah. Forever Video, the cop shop, diner, the Happy Sleep Motel. Oh, there's gotta be a trader around here somewhere. Actually, no, technically, I'm not a bastard. My parents were married when they had me, so, you know. Technically, not a bastard. Trader? Trader pop up on the map? Yeah, no. Yeah. Well, we'll drive around a little bit more. I want to find some oil shale. And a trader if there's one out here. There goes the intense battle music. I would like to dispute what you've been saying there, Andrew. I am not little, nor am I a bitch. Yeah. It's not really supposed to rain in the desert, guys, you know, like... Buzz bar. Alright, catch you later, man. Dang it. Should really be watching where I'm going. What not? There's no trader in this town. That kind of sucks. Because I would like to move out of here. Good thing I brought that rock busters, but I would like some more rock busters, that would be great. Is it a drop? Might quickly go pick that on up. Left gun point. Oh, I just need to find some oil shale. Iron. Any Oil shell. Perfect. Park the bike up on the road. There are some rock busters here. Just trying to sneak up on me, Philip. What? For that, you get the spear. Mark this oil shell on my map. Sure. My pickaxe. Some ladders. Oh, do not have a lot of coffee. All right, let's go mining. I wish I had a steel pickaxe, so that would be way better. Probably make a better tier iron pickaxe, though, but why am I getting intense battle music? Put in some ladders. Get out of here. Get it a little bit further down. As much oil shell as I can get my grubby little mitts on right now. I can get like 10,000-ish oil shell. That should be enough gas to last me a while. Alright, someone's coming.
Ah.
scared. Stay dead. In the hole. For some weird reason I was like, oh crap, is there a creeper? I'm like, no, because I'm not playing Minecraft right now, I'm playing 7 Days to Die. Can't hit that. It's not right there. Come on. Take all this out. Go home, make more gas. Buses is almost running out. It's almost run out. That's okay though. A little less yield now, but that's okay. So keep a good eye on my stamina. Here's zombies up top. I really need 10,000 oil shell to make this trip kind of worth it. Okay, we might have to stay here overnight. That's fine. Might want to move out here anyway. Build a base out here in the desert. Found some lead. It's just you. What? Goodbye. I need lead right now. More after the oil shell. Ah, oh, I suppose I could mine some lead too whilst I'm here. I do need it for bullet tips. I need 6,000 oil shell. It's one of the grinds of 7 days to die mining. Yeah, I could buy gas all the time, but I don't have a lot of money though. Dead. Do you mind? Trying to stay on zero deaths in this playthrough. Not that it's permadeath or anything, but... Almost got all the oil shell we need. Just another 1300 and we should be sweet. Thank you. dude? Like... You're gonna have to take your head off like that, you know? Just trying to mine here. Come on. Little bit more. There's some lead over here, and I do need some lead. I can get 1500 lead in the next couple of minutes, that'd be great. I need some brass too, but that's a little bit harder to come by. Can't just mine brass, unfortunately. Two skill points to spend. I think I know where those are going. All this mine is missing is some nitrate and some coal. Alright, that'll do. Yeah, the way out is up here. Cute. Throw these resources into the bike. Sell those when I find a trader. Pickaxe needs repair, and so does my spear. Alright. Yeah, we must have mined out towards these iron nodes. Oh, those. Nodes, I reckon. Cactus. Yeah. Shell. Surprised there's not a trader around, but we might find a place to hunker down for the night. So a little bit of time before we need to do that, though. So let's just loot some of these vehicles that are around. Come on, guys. Come And a crawlers. He's getting closer. Stop feeding on the... I want to loot that van. Take the medical supplies, thank you very much. Gas, I will definitely take. Read that. Just generally leave the cop cars. There's not usually that much in them. Easy way of getting some brass too by the radiators. Shall eat my spear. Digest, I will take that. Let's take care of this guy, it's about to be night time. Still quite surprised I haven't found a trader yet. He got fast very quickly. It's nighttime, which is a little bit more dangerous. Yeah, that's why. Why not? You get that sand? He's gonna run at me. Burning my spear. He's gonna die. Oh, man, that wasn't worth it. What else is out here? Another town out here, maybe? What's that over there? That is a trader, I think. It's Trader Joel. We'll be closed for now. I found Joel. Alright, we need to get going on home because I want to get this stuff on the craft. Alright. Gotta go a long ways on home. Okay. Five point 4 kilometers. Damn, we rode quite a long ways. Yeah, I think we definitely need to move everything out to the desert, I think, now that we know where it is. Once I get home, I'll make sure, I'll see if I've got the stuff I need to be able to craft a hazmat suit. Because if we could build in the wasteland, that would be even better. Way more riskier, but, you know, where's the fun in that, you know, if there's no risk associated with it? Yeah, we can start doing jobs out there for that Joel. And we should get better loot too. Well, at least out in the desert. But we'd get way better loot in the wasteland, actually. Wasteland still mildly terrifies me, though. Oh no! Take that, chickens. I don't have anything against you, but you know, you're in the way. Dang it, miss. Oh well. Yep, that goes into the wasteland. No, I'm not doing that. That road leads to almost certain death and destruction. Keep an eye out on these trees changing. Rock. I was just gonna have to wait. I'm not too worried about my max stamina at the moment. I'm worried about getting on home. Come on. Ignore gravity. It's definitely not what I should be doing on a motorcycle like this. Dirt bike? Yeah. But not a cruiser like this. Down this hill, go around. Yeah, this seems to be a lot flatter. I only got 20% left of gas. That should be enough to get us home. Hopefully. There are some more in the bike. Bit risky to stop and fill up though. Really stop shift for this. Okay, down the hill. Maybe I can craft a fuel saver mod, maybe. So much for the straight line theory being the quickest. There's a massive hill in the way. This is pretty much downhill. Here's the road. Road that we're pretty much just going to ignore. I know where we are, I think. Should just be able to go up and around here. There's the horde base, and there's home. Give me all of these things. We'll go make some stacks of petrol and things of that nature. Let's scrub that. Oh, actually. All my gas back in there. Alright, cool, we're good. Okay. Stuff Grab the lid. Where am I buying? There should be more lid than that. Get all this stuff on the go. Yeah, cool. Please don't come around here again. Use these now. I am rather hungry. I'm rather parched. Actually, might need to get a little bit of wood. There's some wood left in there, that's fine. Coffee. Alright, let's just use a couple of these red teas, get my hydration back up. Alright, that should be all good now. Got everything on the craft, but what do I need for the hazmat? Armor parts. Okay. I see a bunch of military armor parts. Interesting. I can start turning some of that stone into cement and things. pour myself a drink. And then, yeah. We'll go do a quest for Joel, I think. Sell him a couple of things. And what not? Yeah, that's another question. I don't have the red remove mod yet. So I don't need that hazmat suit. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, Scott. It's gonna take forever, but that's fine. Sell it. That too. All these tier one things are just... wrench. Yeah. Use that. Putting together some stuff I can sell. Sell these tier one pistols at least. Hunting rifle for now. I don't think there's anything else I can sell at the moment, or I want to sell. Alright, we got all the stuff we need to sell Joel. Let's go see Joel. I knocked a hole on that fence because it's getting rather annoying to get in and out of there. Holy boy! Hey Joel! Found your brother in the desert. I didn't go say hello though, but I presume he's doing alright.
Thanks anyways. You be careful out there.
Some sugar butts in here. Try to get the most out of what I'm selling. All right, we made some money. Restock on the next horde day. Two forger head box. Just quickly buy those. Anything to help me get the crucible a little bit quicker?
Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
So many, so many more. Tier 4.
I have a task for you, friend, if you're interested.
The
treasure was all mine. I like you, friend. I've got work for you. Thank you.
I'll bet we gotta do this job, Joel. I don't need the loot at the moment. Do have a couple of skill points though, which I should probably use. Wrong button. Jump off the bike. I'm just gonna put one into Master Shift though. Where is Master Shift? Put another point into light armor. So do this job. You got plenty of ammo and stuff now, so we should be all good. If I can get tier 4 done, that would be great. XP anyway. Oof, straight off the top of the dome. Oh, well. Let's just start in here. Carol. Okay, no more Mr. Nice Guy. I got plenty of ammo. Huh? Oh, I stripped the toilets. You finally made it here, buddy. Come on, everybody. Hoping for more books, though. That'd be great. Coffee. In here. Nothing. Toolbox. What do we got? Some forged steel. I'll take it. Forger here? Oh yes! We're doing good. We're almost at 60. You get to 75 on these bad boys, and then I can finally make a crucible. Craft iron steel. Compassion. I found some painkillers. No. Just pop these vitamins in, just on the safe side. Birds. I heard the grizzling of those dogs and I was like, oh god dang it. Some books, much appreciated. Didn't really notice those dog carriers there. Should be my first hint. Last thing I need is for a wandering horde to decide to come in here. What's up here? Oh, that's a trap. Get some health back first. Good thing I moved when I did. Cornmeal. There's a lot of beating going on around here. That answers my question, where are the zombies? There they are. Feral. Okay, cool. Zombies down. Construction box, another forger hid. Nice. Some gas box. Some trash. Some lead and stuff. This doesn't look safe at all. Okay. Now in we go. Don't like where this is going. How you can get to that bag? Oh, what's in the bag? Crossbow, some tier 6 padded leg armor. That's much use to me. Search those munitions crates. What's your thing? Get rid of the concussion. Does take my water a little bit though. Just have a couple murky waters very quickly. How many are there and where are they? Area is now clear. Let's loot up. This gas. Anything up here? There's the bag. Got a funny feeling there should be something up here, but it's just a potato. Okay, go. Let's just get all the last of this loot. What do we got? Products. There's a stun baton. Wiring, vehicles, tech junkie, and electrical traps. What's in this last box? Electrical traps, tech junkie I've already read, but I'll just read it again. Let's get in the lock chest. What do we got? Spears, tools, and some mods, some ammo. Okay, cool. Let's go and turn this job into Joel. I had a funny feeling that was going to fall out from underneath me. Gotta go back all the way through. Nah, I'm not doing that. I'm not going all the way back through that. Be another way down, surely. Oh, there we go. Come on. Back to Joel's. Turn in this job, get my reward. I should be getting kind of close, hopefully, to tier 4 complete. Jolly boy, I did your job. I am here to be paid.
Many thanks. You've proved to be very resourceful.
Tier 6 steel pickaxe. Yeah, thank you. Do you have any jobs?
I'm in a bit of a for you, friend, if you're interested. I can't thank you enough, friend.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go home, drop off this stuff, and we'll go see about doing this job really quick. Eventually. Balls. Softening up, like that. White tool, can go back in here. I have a nice tier 6 pickaxe now, so that's always good. Modify. Hello, thank you. And then those on you. And you should be good. Oh, no, dang it. Thank you, hell, this modify thing works sometimes. Spaces for some mods. What other mods can I put on you? Do we have a bug buster on this? Yes, we do. Can't really think of anything else. That's worth some money. So is that, but not selling that one. Some of this gear should be done. Just take a stack of gas and put on the bike. Yeah, cool. That's everything crafting away. Yeah, because I want to put another point into light armor. I'll go ahead and finish this off, even. It's not that hard to do, especially with some of the tools that I have. Yeah, back out again. I can use some wood and some stone and other things. Definitely more clay will be useful. It's going to be useful when it comes to steel production. Let's go get the soil first. That's just easy over here. Smash coffee. And with mother load, we should be alright. Shouldn't take very long at all. Great being able to one shot all this clay. Gathering the rest should be relatively easy. The XP at the moment. Get that extra skill point. Right. Couple more swings. Shovel here. Off then. So I can actually use all the soil. Okay, let's go collect some wood. Like that, and that. I do that job for Trader Joel in the morning. Got some more trees already. Gather the iron now. A zombie very quickly. My tier 6 steel pickaxe. This is what I get up. With a couple more mods, we can one-shot this. Mining just got a heck of a lot easier and faster. Not been down here very long and we're almost done. Charter John. Oh, going the wrong way. Driving like a maniac. I think we can get one more Horde Knight out of that Horde base. Yo, I gathered all those resources for you, mate. I hope we're good. Hopefully you got something good for me, man.
Well, you're a sight for sore. You did it. Great job, traveler.
Thank you for the free XP, man. It is much appreciated. Ah, dang it. Alright, let's go find some zombies very quickly. Around whenever I need them, when I actually need them, you know? I don't really want to go into one of the POIs just to get a little bit of XP. Flag it. Come on. Not here for loot, I am here for your zombie blood. I will take your food, however. And your coffee. Bookshelves in here. Yeah. Bolt shafts. Military parts, that's for sure. We'll be finding more of them. I do need them. I'm getting out of here. It's about to get dark, so. Not what I came for. I got my XP. I got my extra skill point. Now let's get it. Get the motorcycle again, but that's fine. Gotta do that job, prepare to Joel in the morning. This one here. And that's all good. Just gonna keep ammo on the guy. Nice if I could. That's all good. Okay. Oh. Open up some more of these ones. I wish I had that one before. Yes. That's easy. That's all relatively easy, actually. Start clearing out some of these later on. Go check the dew collector. Right. That's not good. Water. Always handy. Oh, I'm tired today. All right. We're getting some better gear though. Like this tactical rifle. This gun here kind of sucks, so. Other craft at the moment. Machine guns. I don't have enough machine gun parts, apparently. G5, I'm miles away from being able to make that. Katana, blades, 60, damn. I can't really craft too much at the moment, but that's okay. More rolling in there. Forge thing. Need about 4 more minutes of fuel. Gonna have to make some more crush sand though. Let's just make 1500 crush sand in here. put it on the brass again. Dang it. Brass is becoming a big issue. That's okay for now. It's day 27. It's hauled tomorrow. I don't know whether I'll be on. I don't know whether we'll get to that today. Grinding out some 7 days to die, man. We gotta do 1, 2, 3, 4. Hopefully this will be the end of tier 5. Oh, the end of tier 4, start of tier 5. I think getting complete Daring Adventurer would be good. That also means going 10 points deep into Intellect. I think that's doable. Just being able to get 2 reward bonuses. Well, 2 rewards. Yeah, I'll pick 2 rewards. It's going to be super handy. That's almost done. I'll just get some more concrete going. In here. The rest in here. Perfect. More concrete on the go. After all that horse iron for now. Alright, we'll get on out there and do this job for Joel in the morning. What's the morning chime sound? Why not? It's just sitting there. Well, should be good to go and this job done. I'll see Joel afterwards. I will put the syllables in my bonnet. Things. Make some money. Alright. Be a little bit more careful of that dang pole. Alright, we'll go do this job. That hit exploded. Let's see if we can get any here first try. Double loot these things. I think they're part of the actual POI itself. little bit of ammo. Nothing major. Alright, let's do this job. No, not part of the POI. Dang it. Wish I had some explosives on me. This must be a wandering horde. Pushing on over to fluff off six. Come on! Gun sucks, but I don't want to waste all my seeds. Man, that was a lot more zombies than what I was expecting. Yeah, that's where the main loot is. That's good. In the bag, from flesh. Fantastic. Oh, I heard dogs. Reload. Thank you. I heard two. That's not what I wanted to do. As long as that doesn't call in a screamer. Okay, cool. Is that the last thing? More girls? Clear, dang it. Where's everyone else then? No more ferals, hopefully. I'll just take with my spear. Clear. Now we can just loot up essentially. Loot. Let's check the toilet. It's in the fridge. murky waters, another murky water on there. A lot in that. Alright, here's the loot. Parts would be right. Let's get into this chest. What do we got? Over here, nice. Power. Another stun baton to sell. Come on, another 40 hit block. No. And you land. No button. There's a rabbit. I was like, what the heck is that? Just a bunny. Check the gun safe. Loot everything, basically. I think I've pretty much looted everything over there. So look at these vehicles and stuff. Vehicle book. Nice. Around here that I did not loot. Sports bag. this can just go in the rifle hack. Okay. And I use some fuel to fill up the book again. Alright, back to Giles. Hopefully that should be the end of tier 4 quest for me. I'm hoping he's got a good reward for it. You know, just give me a crucible, that'd be great. Alright. Sugar butts out of my bike. Just in case I can't buy one. What's on here? Not tier 4 complete. Okay. Just gonna sell these things and get a little bit more cash. Alright, do you have anything I want? And then we'll grab another job. Buy those. Use those to craft some more stuff. Dang it, Joel, you don't really have anything useful. Like, that would be good. Like, yeah. But I'd much rather have an auto machine gun. Alright.
Thank you, survivor.
Grab another job.
Soon, I get new merchandise daily. I've got just the task for you. Well, can you do me a favor?
Okay.
You the man.
Let's go home, drop off a bunch of this stuff, and then go do this other job very quickly and repair some things. Thank you. So I haven't recrafted anything else at the moment. I do need to repair. Some things, which is alright. Yeah, let's go. Get this other job done today. Tomorrow we prepare for the horde. Probably just making sure that the base is still structurally sound and doing any repairs and upgrades, which I think I might need to do. Gang ferals? Feral straight off the bat. It's not a good sign. I don't know whether I've done this POI before. I am not entirely sure. Lots of loot though, which is handy. I was finding more military parts though. Can't even search the toilets and aren't even connected. Classic. I'll take the meat. With loot sets. That for the iron. Now we just need to clear the place on out. Once I finish looting. What else is around here? Working vendor? Oh, buy some rock busters, that's for sure. Funny feeling something was going to drop in on me. Oh, there's a lot of zombies on that. Okay, what are we dealing with here? I'll finish you off with that. That for the polymers. got in here? Things to break down. Someone's purse that they left behind. 4 forged steel, that's pretty handy. Forged iron. Lots of nitrate and cement around here. It's hard to hit someone when you're being filled with bullets. Hold your head, sweet. 62. Apparently. Not advantage. The guns. Had to flee there a bit. That's melee. The deuce should be dead. I didn't panic. Now, I did a little bit. Could have been a heck of a lot worse, though. Construction boxes. Trash, though. So just some mechanical parts while it's right. Some honey. We'll get rid of my infection. Thank you. 12 more to go on those. I think all I got left is the roof, I think, but there's a door over here. Yeah, that door just goes back in here. Yeah, a couple zombies down here. Barrel. Bump him with lead. Thoroughly pumped with lead. Had a funny feeling this was a trap. Make space. Okay, it was just two of them. Okay, I was expecting more. That's okay. What have I got on the ammo? I need more ammo. Anyway, medical pile. Open this bad boy or not. Go turn in this jaw. Watch your head. Another handy one. Crossbow. Nice. I'm gonna get on out of here. I am encumbered. Alright, cool. Back to Jones. Right. What's up, Joel? That should be tier 4 complete now, man. Can you just give me something good?
Here is your reward. I owe you one.
Tier 4 military gloves? Yes. Oh, man, what? She just hit a fetch. Oh, man.
Would you kindly help me with a little problem? Well, that's a shame. Have a safe journey.
Alright, anything I can sell you? Really?
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
Well, I have to do one more job. Let's see these. And it's all good. We'll grab another jar from Joel in the morning, I think. I need to make more ammo for Horde Knight. Buses can just stay in here. Grab my shovel, go do that treasure map, I think. I think we've got time. Actually, no, I'll do that in the morning. First thing in the morning. Before Joel opens, we'll go grab another job from Joel. Alright, it's almost night time, and I'm definitely not going to go do that now. What are we looking like? Alright, I have one extra skill point. I do want to go into light armor. Okay. Point into agility. And I can put another point into light armor when I get another point. I need another two skill points, essentially. But yeah, I think that's where I'm going to leave it for this live stream, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.